Amor a Dios, no se puede continuar.
This song was sung by an immigrant from Puerto Rico for his own father. It's part of a multimedia installation called Illuminate Me, created by the art collective Las Calles.
Será mejor.
Visitors walk through three sections here that trace how people become sharply categorized once they cross political borders, and then they experience objects and songs like this one that have become emotional talismans, sometimes the only thing that connects immigrants with their former life. A third section features detritus of an immigrant's past, including old clothes, black and white photographs, a beat-up suitcase. Delicately suspended above the pile is a floating dress, which artist Magda Martinez wove out of thin white wire.
That immigration is always with you. That constant struggle when you're making your way in a new place and you're trying to do well by your family and you're trying to earn a living and your real self has to wait. The part of you that just wanted to be a singer when you were a kid doesn't get to be that.
This triptych, which is largely about the Latino immigrant experience, has been installed in the Asian Arts Initiative in North Chinatown. Executive Director Gail Issa says the piece was created out of community workshops wherein both Latinos and Asians were invited to share their experiences.
It made a lot of sense to be able to create the space for members of sort of our two communities to come together and share stories, compare and contrast experiences of immigration and issues around language and food and culture.
The installation is the inaugural exhibition of the Asian Arts Initiative's Neighborhood Spotlight series, wherein artists and residents explore the Chinatown North neighborhood to create pieces specific to that community and its varied inhabitants. I'm Peter Crimmins, WHYY News.